Hello students, in the previous video I told you about the syllabus and pattern of question paper for paper first. Today we will discuss the syllabus of paper second. Paper second is entitled as prose and fiction. Like paper first, paper second is also divided into 5 units, and as its title suggests, prose and fiction. It means in this paper we will read prose, means essays, short stories, novels, etc. The first unit has 3 essays. The first essay is written by Francis Bacon. The title of the essay is Of Studies. The second essay is written by Richard Steele. The title of the essay is The Spectator Club. Third essay is written by Charles Lamb. The title of the essay is A Bachelor's Complaint of the Behavior of Married People. So in unit first, we have 3 essays. First one written by Francis Bacon, second Richard Steele, third is written by Charles Lamb. In first unit, we will read 3 essays. Now unit second. Unit second also contain 3 essays. First one is written by Oliver Goldsmith. The title of the essay is On National Prejudice. In paper first, we have read about a poem that is also written by Oliver Goldsmith, the village schoolmaster, and he also wrote prose. The essay On National Prejudice is included for our second paper. तो सेम ही ऑथर की एक पोएम भी हम पढ़ेंगे और इनका एक एसे भी पढ़ेंगे. Second writer in unit second is B. Russell. The title of the essay is Machine and Emotion. Third writer is V.S. Naipaul. There are 7 rules for writing is the title of the essay. Now unit third. The unit third contains different short stories. The first one is written by Catherine Mansfield. The title of short story is A Cup of Tea. Second writer included in unit third is H. Munro. The pen name of H. Munro is Saki. The title of the story is Open Window. Next, third writer in unit third is Edgar Allan Poe. His story Some Words with the Mummy is included in this unit. Now unit 4. It is about fiction. Means there is a novel included in this unit. The title of the novel is Oliver Twist. The novel is written by Charles Dickens. It is very interesting novel and also providing a very good message for society. Now our last unit, unit 5. This unit, like our first paper, it is made of literary terms and literary history. In literary terms of unit 5, we have climax, catastrophe, myth, fable, plot, meter, soliloquy, aside. And in literary history, we have Elizabethan prose, history of English novel, 18th century prose. So this is all about our 5 units. I repeat, in first unit, we have 3 essays. In second unit, also we have 3 essays. In unit third, we have 3 short stories. In unit 4, there is a novel, Oliver Twist. And in unit 5, we have literary terms and literary history. Now pattern of examination paper, it will be same like paper first. Here we have three sections. Section A shall comprise 5 questions of 2 marks each. The examiner will set questions on this section, choosing at least one from each unit. Second shall comprise 2 parts. Part first shall consist of 2 reference to context questions, and each question shall carry 10 marks, and part 2 of section B shall comprise 3 questions with internal choice, and each question shall carry 10 marks. Now section C, it shall comprise 5 questions, one from each unit to be answered in 500 words each, out of which the candidate shall attempt any 2. Each question shall carry 20 marks. So this is all about the pattern of examination paper. I expect from my students to do more and more and make their dreams a reality. Thank you so much for watching it.